move on to breaking news tonight. Out of Fort Worth, an 11-year-old boy has died tonight after police say that he slipped on a fence and was impaled. They say that boy was at an apartment complex swimming pool, had some friends nearby, and a security guard apparently had approached them. They scattered, and when the 11-year-old boy tried climbing the fence, police say he lost his footing and then was impaled. He later died at a Fort Worth hospital.